future, you need to have a complete future and a curve. So the first part was kind of shallow curve. So what we're going to do is just go and kind of lift the wheel up slightly. Well, first you're going to practice just riding up the curve. If it's a shallow curve, you can do this. Never try this as a higher stair because you'll go forward. So just go and kind of bend the knees to absorb impact. Just ride up the curve, see? And you can only do it with like very small curves. Don't attempt to try on a big curve. So, yeah, so that's what you're getting from, it's like quite easy just to like, you need to be able to leave up that much and just get up there. So when you put your wheel there, just kind of lean forward into a little push and you'll get your back curve up there. So next you're going to be able to do it because you may need to do a bunny hop like this time. And then what you're going to try and do is just going to go back a bit. Then you're going to put your right foot in front of your left foot like this, just how it would, do better than that. Then put on the deck. So it's right, left, deck. So, right, left, deck. You don't have to do anything else and just jump up and go, you don't have to hear anything, that comes later. Basically, that's this curve. And once you get more advanced, you can just try a different curve. So this is the higher curve, and what you need to try here is like get your curve like that. Like with your front wheel, kind of just with your front wheel not quite as over the curve, and then you get your front wheel up, kind of roll along like that. And I'm going to show you, like, just get higher and higher with your curve so you can do, like, more interesting curves, or get into more interesting curves. If you have a new curve that you haven't quite jumped at yet, it's quite high, jump a bit sideways first. Yeah, you don't have to cover as much ground that way, so maybe you feel a bit of power or something like this. Find a curve that's high, like very high, and then just basically like you need to have a little flat bit next to it, so like flat enough to like not really bumpy, because like if it's really bumpy it's not going to be that straight enough, and then also when you get there your landing spot can't be bumpy as well, so I mean a little bit bumpy is fine, but like more than that and it's not good, so so here we are, very high curve. Hard to like, you need to get the band music right, the band music right, the kind of swirling, the land on the curb like that. You can't see what you're going to do. Basically, just keep your landing.